the guys and girls get flown out to Tokyo, Japan. What will happen during the next 3 days? I guess we'll have to find out. They make it to their hotel and everyone is told to take their room keys and get ready for their dates.